Hello, I'm Dr. Trevor Stanley, a senior lecturer in the School of Accountancy. Accounting education is a growing area of research and appeals to those people who are interested and enjoy teaching and learning. Now, this involves a number of areas, some of which could be graduate skills or generic skills development, or there could be the area of learning, such as student-centered learning or online learning. We also have approaches to learning, which basically looks at the surface and deep approaches in terms of the skills being developed. There's also assessment and educational technology, where people may develop an innovation that is a technology-based innovation. As well, we could do some collaborations with either other universities or international collaborations, where we could do an innovation and see how it affects students in the different universities. I was drawn to this area of research because of my background in education. One of my first major innovations was producing a piece of educational technology looking at the accounting systems of three fairly large organisations in Brisbane. We did videos and tried to improve the student learning, trying to bring sort of realism to the student learning as to what was a real, in inverted commas, accounting system. This research area at QUT is beginning to evolve. And although it's a growing area of research, not all universities are involved in accounting education research. So if you're interested in accounting education research, come to the School of Accountancy at QUT, and I'm sure you'll find the experience very worthwhile.